custom built for Freddie Wong's video game high school web series, Derez. Rather than layering various different effects, Derez combines them all into one sweet video home-styled system. This triforce of glitches consists of pixelation, create a controllable grid, then randomly scatter the blocks to break the layer. Wavy lines, adjust and tune into your frequency. The distortion of the wavy lines can be based on a different frame of the layer the effect is applied to create a temporal glitching. This effect has a built-in version of the color wheel that modifies the wave lines specifically. Add some radical 80s color schemes to really dial in your era. Horizontal lines. Create scan lines as seen in some of the screens whilst out of sync with your camera's FPS. No 80 FPS back in the 80s. And hey, you can view all of them separately under the view tab. Keyframe a combination of strength and the frame shift between clips to create some stylized smooth glitching transitions. Make a composite shot of the two clips, apply Derez, and animate over the cut.
Somebody recorded over my show!
Or in the spirit of VGHS, mask around your actor and animate an explosion of glitches. Derez, suitable for transitions, being stuck in the 80s, and web series.
Super best tutorial!